last week Friday, the Christian have celebrated like Good Friday. So how we can base that Good Friday and do Dawah with them?
The brother asked the question that the Christians have celebrated Good Friday. So how can we do Dawah? Good Friday, if you know it, is, you know, the background mainly of Jesus Christ, the believer, put on the cross on that Friday, and that's how the Good Friday and the Easter Sunday that he rose up again, etc. So best thing, if you see the tape on, was Christ really crucified? So when you say Good Friday, it will come to crucifixion. And the book on, was Christ crucified, or crucifixion, or crucifixion of Sheikh Didat. On my tape on, was Christ really crucified? So you can pick that as a start. It will go to crucifixion. If it goes to crucifixion, it should be relevant with all the verses in the Quran and the Bible talking about crucifixion. And then you can open the chapter. And what is Good Friday? Oh, it's one such thing. Oh, God crucified. How can he be crucified? Oh, he died for our sins. How did he die for our sins? Then Ezekiel chapter number 18, verse number 20, the soul that sins shall die. The father shall not bear the iniquity of the son, neither the son shall bear the iniquity of the father. And all that, what is the matter, will follow. But the main thing, you start with saying, what is this Good Friday? So one of the best way of doing Dawah as far as festivals are concerned is ask a simple question, what is this Ganpati? What is this Good Friday? What is this Christmas? So what is this? They will reply. When they reply, you should have the knowledge, the background of it, and then start asking questions. So in a question answer session, you can start doing Dawah with them, and that's how you can get them to the truth. Hope that answers the question.